Hi, Charleston police responded to a call about someone receiving a suspicious package in the mail. It happened at around 6 p.m. on Timothy Street in West Ashley. A person found a balloon in their mailbox covered in white powder, then decided to call 911. Charleston police, fire, and EMS were on the scene. They discovered the white powder was just baking soda.